I don't know if I'm succeeding, but yeah, I think the whole look and the styling is really fun. Of course, they're dolls, but we kind of kept the styling really like wavy hair and like smoky eyes. Usually, you'll never see me with this much makeup. You'll always see me with less makeup. I'm always like, kam karo, kam karo, kam karo. I'm always like that. I'm a believer in less makeup. But I think for this video, for the requirement, because it's got this whole horror theme and, you know, it's got a bit of a goth thing happening. So we went a little edgy. Well, obviously, you have to relate to the brand. That's the first thing. I mean, ultimately, that's why I was chosen as well. You know, they did want somebody young and as you've seen the video right now, you know, I think that explains everything. And I think this is a perfect fit for me because I feel more than comfortable and more than happy to be with this brand and represent the Indian version of Monster High. So I'm completely over the moon. Now you have to ask these guys if they're happy. Well, honestly, I was one of those girls who had had so many Barbies when I was growing up. I just, like, my mother was crazy. I tell her, why did you spoil me so much when I was a kid? Because I think that's why I'm so girly today. Everybody says, we're so girly and all that. But I think that's because I had so many dolls growing up. I was obsessed with them. And yeah, I'm just continuing my journey of dolls right now as well. So they're never going to leave me. They're always going to be with me. Well, all of them, if you see these dolls, you know, the way they've designed them, they're really fashionable dolls. Now, you have to see what each of them, the other day we were sitting and seeing their shoes and from their makeup to their hair to everything. There's just so much attention to detail in each of these dolls. It's really amazing. You know, these skulls everywhere and they've got this black nail polish and there's just so much attention to detail. So I can't really pinpoint one doll. But as I said, this is my favorite one because she's wearing black and pink, and those are my favorite colors as well.